Authorization. Authorization is the act or technique of providing the appropriate permission to the user for accessing a particular file or perform a particular action. That is, determining what a user can access once he is authenticated to the system. Authorization and authentication go hand in hand because meaningful authorization to access resources first requires that users be authenticated to access the resource itself. Once a user is authenticated, access must be authorized. The process of authorization ensures that the requested activity or access to a resource is possible given the rights and privilege assigned to the authenticated user. Examples. Because a user has been identified and authenticated to the system, that does not mean they have been authorized to perform any function or access all resources on the system. A user may be able to read a file but not delete it, print a document but not alter the print queue, or log on to a system but not access certain file type or resources. When a user has completed his authentication by entering the ATM PIN, then he gets access to perform all the transactions that he has been authorized for. Types of authorization. There are two types of authorization, role-based authorization and resource-based authorization. In role-based authorization, users are partitioned into logical roles, in which members of a role share the same privilege. Role-based authorization basically assigns users to specific roles and assigns permissions to each role. For example, office assistant role has access to only the patient's contact information, whereas medical doctor role has permissions to view the patient's medical records as well as contact information. In resource-based authorization, resources are secured using access control lists that determine which user may access the resource and which action they can perform, such as reading or modifying a file. In summary, authorization means defining the permissions, that is, allow, grant, or deny of a resource for users.